Jets touchdown. Charlie Kohler with his second touchdown of the game, fourth of the year. And now Baltimore gets set to take the field. Well, they can smell victory, partner. They can see it on the horizon, but certainly we're not done yet here. Oh, Jackson's going to throw it. And he'll protect himself at the end here as he winds up getting pretty decent yardage. Now the Browns will use the first of their three timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Grant Delpit. And the Browns are going to take possession of the football. So Lamar Jackson in the offense. Down by a field goal. Jackson to throw. He finds his man complete. It's Vaughn. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A good pickup there, 26 yards. Jackson. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Vaughn. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute of the fourth.
Wow, wow.
What a game this has been, and what a drive that was, Charles, to take the lead here late in the fourth quarter.
And, partner, that's a job well done by everyone, from the players to the...
Atmosphere this was, and the home team getting the touchdown, getting the victory.